नवीन नौ परामर्श राज्य में कोरोना मुकाबला नहीं सबु जिलापाल और एसपी कथा होती मुख्यमंत्री नवीन पटनायक जुलाई रे कोरोना मुकाबला मुख्यमंत्री देखते आह्वान तीन मसर अभिज्ञता भित्तर निर्भीकतार प्रस्ताव देवा नवीन देखते आह्वान एथस कोरोना मुकाबला मुख्यमंत्री नौटी परामर्श देखते पंचायत स्तर में कोविड केयर कमिटी कर पांठि खर्च कर तालीम दि प्रति पंचायत रे टीएमसी और कोविड केयर होम करने को कहते मुख्यमंत्री
आई अंडरस्टैंड दैट टुडेज वीडियो कॉन्फ्रेंस इज टू टेक सजेशंस फ्रॉम कलेक्टर्स एंड एसपी ऑन हाउ वी गो फॉरवर्ड इन द मंथ ऑफ जुलाई योर एक्सपीरियंसेस सो फार वुड बी इनवैल्यूएबल फॉर द गवर्नमेंट फॉर फ्यूचर to fine tune our strategy I would like everyone to share their experiences both positive and negative in a fearless manner I have a few points to make number 1 creation of covid care committee at gks level providing funds giving powers training and a system to monitor their funding Number 2 creation of covid care home in every gp and tmc for a cluster of gps similarly funding and tagging service providers 3 please take care of covid warriors they're running the extra mile to save people they should be sensitized on protecting themselves this is very very important number 4 I keep talking to infected covid warriors and take feedback of their well-being so far the feedback is good I would like senior officers to do the same it will motivate them greatly 5 government officers should be zero infection zones sensitized staff on do's and don'ts We should be very strict in protecting our institution. Every head of office would be made responsible. Number 6, police and administration should embark on zero tolerance to mask and social distance violators. We are almost 3 months into the pandemic, and we should be tough on those who violate even now. Number 7, private hospitals must be sensitized and frequent random checks taken up. Number 8, collectors must have special strategies for hotspots within their districts. 9, every department of government must be actively involved in this war against COVID. We are doing very well as of now. I'm sure we will continue. With this good work.